All right, so we're out here at the Tipton 4x4 shop, and come in from out of town. Been out of town for a few days, and I come in from out of town, and this little guy here was left abandoned in the shop, I'm assuming by one of the guys, comes out here and helps us out a lot. Not positive who it belongs to. So what do? We fixed it and decided to thrash it. Watch this. I don't think it made the corner. I think we've officially killed it. next time, whoever this belongs to, let me know whose it is, and we'll take better care of it. Y'all have a good one.